Hi. Good morning, you guys. I have been gone for a long time, I know. I'm sorry, but I'm starting a vlog today because I'm forcing a drop for 1K subscribers. And thank you guys so much for 1K subbies. So, yeah, I'm late. It's 10:30. I need to go take a shower. I just literally woke up. So, I need to go take a shower, get ready, and leave this house. I am going to wax. I'm getting a bikini wax and I'm getting my eyebrows waxed as well. So I am going to do that today. And then from the waxing situation, I have a lunch type of date with a friend of mine. So yeah, let's do that. And then I have other appointments tomorrow for the glow up. So yeah, I'm starting this vlog today because this is the first day that I'm doing everything. I wanted to start with doing my hair, but yeah, I didn't vlog that. I did my hair, I think 3 days ago, 3 or 4 days ago. So yeah, let me go bath, get ready, and yeah, let's leave this place.
Sing, sing like the Grand Prix. She fling, fling off the panties, knees, oh. And them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you, oh.
Alright, so I just left the house. I am on my way to Shana's. I'm late as usual. But yeah, I am currently on my way to Shana's. I'm going to the Shanas in Riverwalk because I have to drop something off by Fairgrounds, and then yeah, I think it's not, I think it is closer. Fairgrounds and Riverwalk are close by, so yeah, that's why I decided to go there. So yeah, I'm just going to rush to Fairgrounds now, get what I need to get. I'm actually getting on my nail tech things. I know I haven't updated you guys, and I will somewhere on this vlog. But for right now, I am I'm rushing, and I don't want to speak much. But yeah, we're going to get the nail things by Fairgrounds, and then from there we're heading to Shana's. And yeah, I'll show you everything. I'll be waxing for the first time. I'm getting. Did I mention what I'm getting? I'm getting a bikini wax, and I'm getting my eyebrows waxed too. So yeah, let me talk to you guys when I get there. So I just got to Riverwalk. I got what I had to get from Fairgrounds. I'll show you guys a bit later, but for now I want to quickly rush into the mall and get what I need to get. Let me put you guys here so that I can wear my mask and stuff. Alright, my bag. Everything that I need. Alright, let's go.
Baby, I love you. I need you here with me, baby. You, I need you here, baby, 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 we meant to be. You got me smiling, baby, baby, we meant to be. You got me, baby, 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 I love you. I need you here with me, baby, baby, I love you.
So I just did my brows. I ended up threading, not waxing. This is how they look. I should have taken the before and after though. Now I'm getting ready to wax. Let me show you how everything looks.
Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling all the time. Baby, I love you. I need you here with me. Baby, baby, I love you. I need you here with me. Baby, baby.
So I'm back in the car. I'm back from waxing and threading. I've already showed you guys how my eyebrows turned out. I think they look okay. I'm not too mad at them. And then the waxing was a bit hectic. Okay, so I didn't film the process of me waxing. So I just thought I should just quickly come on here and tell you guys my experience before I leave this mall. But I'm a bit shaken, but it's not that bad, honestly. The lady that was actually doing it was super nice, and she kept asking me a few questions so that I relax a bit and stuff like that. So yeah, she was actually very, very helpful and nice. I was waxing by Shanaz in Riverwalk, if you're wondering. I should have taken her name, but I didn't. So yeah, that's what happened. I bled a bit, but it's nothing hectic, and she assured me that everything is okay and stuff like that. It was actually my first time getting a bikini wax, so it's actually not called bikini. It's on my receipt, I think they wrote the Hollywood wax, something like that. So yeah, that's what I did, and I'm glad it's over. I'm glad it's over. And yeah, I'm currently still in Riverwalk, but I'm going to meet up with the friend that I said I was going to meet up with. And yeah, we're just going to just have lunch and chill, nothing hectic. I don't think I'm going to vlog that just because privacy and stuff. But yeah, today's day will probably end here. Yeah, and then tomorrow we have a dentist appointment, so yeah, that's what we'll be doing tomorrow. I will be vlogging that as well and stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hi. So it's a little bit late today. It's 1:30 right now. I had a few things to do in the morning, that is why I wasn't vlogging. I took my nephew to the hospital in the morning, so yeah, I couldn't vlog that, obviously I was with a kid and stuff. But now I am currently on my way. I'm going to pick a friend up, and then I'm going to go to my dentist appointment with her. Like I told you guys yesterday, the appointment is at 2:30. It is 1:30 right now, and I'm picking her up from school, and then from there we'll be heading to my appointment. And yeah, I'll show you guys everything. Hopefully I'll be able to film in the room or whatever, but I'm always shy to ask to vlog and stuff. So yeah, I'll see if I'm able to do any of that. But if I don't, I'll obviously give you guys my experience after I'm done. I'll tell you guys how everything went after I'm done and stuff like that. So yeah, let's do this.
Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, baby, I love you, I need you here. Baby, 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 we meant to be. You got me smiling. Baby, baby, we meant to be. You got me.
Done. This is how they look. They didn't allow me to film inside. I did ask the lady if I could, and she said no, they don't allow that. But yeah, the service was actually quite good. I'm not complaining about anything. But yeah, right now I'm stuck in traffic, but I am on my way home. I'm done with everything that I'm supposed to do today and stuff. But yeah, tomorrow I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, But Saturday I have a shoot. It's a 1K shoot. So yeah, that's what we're doing, and that's where we'll probably end this whole vlog and stuff. I'm driving, so this is why I am not concentrating on you guys as much. But yeah, let me talk to you guys tomorrow or on Saturday.
Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, baby, I love you, I need you here.
Alright, so I am home today. Today is a few days. It's not even a few days. I think it's been a week. I think the last time I vlogged, yeah, it was a Thursday. It's a Thursday again today. It's been a week since I've vlogged. And that's because we are on lockdown in Gabs, where I am. So I talked to you last week Thursday, when I was from doing my teeth. I think, yeah, that's when I had my dentist appointment. So yeah, they announced that we will be going on lockdown Thursday midnight, which means Friday plans cancelled. And the lockdown is lasting for 2 weeks, I think. So it's Thursday now, which means I've been on lockdown for a week now. And yeah, I just decided to finish off this vlog here. I think I was, as you guys know, I was growing up for 1K and stuff like that. I had already done most of the things. The one thing that was left to do was the photo shoot that I told you guys about, that I was supposed to have on Saturday, which means I couldn't because, you know. So yeah, I just decided to put on makeup while I'm home and take a few pictures by myself, whatever, and post on Instagram. I haven't posted on Instagram in a while, so I just thought, why not, and just finish off this vlog so that I can post it. I haven't posted in a long time, and yeah, I feel bad now. I feel bad for all of that. So yeah, so what's new? Nothing is new. I threaded my brows, did my teeth, whatever, my hair's done. I just have it up in this bun. It looks so old. It looks like I've had it for a long time, but I think it's been a week and a half or 2 weeks since I've done it, but it's okay. So whatever, I have natural hair, so braids don't usually last. I'm not even surprised. But yeah, let's get ready. I don't think I will be telling you guys much about what I'll be doing, but yeah, I'll just be getting ready and updating you guys, because a lot has changed. Not a lot, but I've been doing a lot of things, and yeah, I cannot wait to tell you guys all about them. So for now, I'm just taking my makeup out and stuff like that. And the reason why I'm not going to be telling you guys much about the makeup is because I haven't bought anything new. So I will still be using the same products that I've used before on my channel. So if you're interested in knowing all of that, I will link a video somewhere here of videos that I've done, makeup videos that I've done. All right, so let's start. My face has been doing good, I don't wanna lie. I just got these two pimples. I woke up with them, so don't know when I got them. But yeah, my face has been doing good. I haven't been getting any new pimples for, I think, for a month now. I've just been having spots and textured skin, which is, for me, that's doing good. My skin is super bad. I have very bad skin. But yeah, for the past month or two, I think I haven't been getting much pimples. I've just been, oh, that's my washing machine. I was doing laundry, but yeah, I've been using Clean and Clear, the bar soap. And then for my moisturizer, I've been using Herbalife. It's here. I was just applying it now. I've been using the Herbalife Skin Daily Glow Moisturizer, which has been good to me, I think. Because I was using the, what you call this, the soap as well. Like, I've been using it for a while now. So yeah, I think the changes are by the Herbal Life thing and stuff. I'm even running out, so I should probably go and stock up on it. And then I haven't doing much. I haven't been masking, I haven't been, you know. But my skin is doing fairly well. Okay, so wait, let me do my eyebrows and then I'll come. So I said I'm going to do my brows, but I don't know, I just thought of doing the soap brow. It'll be the first time. I haven't done that. I've been doing my brows the same way for like 2 years now. So yeah, I just went on YouTube now. I'm just trying to see and figure out how they do all of that. Because everyone has been doing it. I'm late. It's not a new brow technique or whatever. But I've seen a lot of people with that type of brow. So I want to try it out and see if it will look good on me. If it doesn't, then obviously I'll just wipe it off and stuff. Oh, they're called the feathery brows. Okay. So I'm seeing one here, but the lady is using, she's not using soap, but she's using got to be glue, which I don't have, but I have this this glue that you guys know, the L'Oreal one. It works perfectly fine. It works just as the got to be. I don't know if I want to use soap. I think that's too messy. Let's try use this gel. And the video that I'm watching is by, or the tutorial that I'm following is by Sagonia Lazarov. I don't know. Ooh. Sorry if I didn't pronounce that well. But yeah, she just takes got to be glued and brushes her eyebrows up. So let's see. I'm just applying some on my spoolie here. Okay. Then she brushes them up like this. Okay, so I just curved out my brows. I haven't blended the concealer because I wanted you guys to see how they look. Personally, I don't think this is something to rave about. I'm just saying personally, there's nothing exciting about it. It's just that maybe my brows are set, but like, fine, okay, what's new? But yeah, this is how they look. I think I should come closer so that you guys can judge them for yourselves. I think, okay, they are cute, but whatever, you know, like if I'm in a hurry to go somewhere, I wouldn't go through much trouble just to do them, you know what I mean? They look cute though, and my eyebrows look thick, hey. Alright. My God, I look crazy. What? I don't know if I like this whole dramatic under eye situation, but I don't know. Let me put on mascara and see how everything will unfold. Wow, I'm praying this looks decent after I do this, I hope. Alright. Almost done with the makeup. Almost done. Doesn't look too bad, I think. Not too mad at it. What's next? Hair. Didn't even decide on the outfit, but there's a picture that I want to recreate. I'll leave it somewhere here. I'll leave the picture that I want to recreate here and my picture here so that you guys see how I did. And you guys should follow me on Instagram too so that you see other pictures that I'll take. I'm probably going to take two or something. Yeah. So let me figure out what to wear. I have just have on this t-shirt that I usually just have on when I'm home. And yeah, look for something to wear and start taking the pictures. Done with everything. I took cute pictures and whatever. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys did enjoy it, and if you did, don't forget to give it a massive thumbs up, also subscribe and comment and do all of that cute stuff. And oops, my pen is falling, but okay, yeah. Bye you guys. I love you guys so much, and thank you guys again for 1k, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.